We're back here on Heat. We saw some wacko people earlier, but these two may take the cake.
I had no idea during Tough Enough 2 that Jackie would turn out like this.
Jackie Gated somehow has aligned herself with Rico.
Accompanied by Miss Jackie from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing 243 pounds, Rico!
Yeah, but her hair looks great. There's one advantage.
Well, there's a lot to her that looks great, but I know how you get, how protective you get, so I'm not going to say anything for fear that you may attack me right here.
Right, you keep you 6 feet, 6 feet away.
Well, because the bottom line is, you know what would happen if we got a little bit close to Jackie Gannon. You know what
That's right. I'd be arrested for assault.
Well, folks, I can tell you that Raw presents WWE, I forget, sponsored by Namco Soul Calibur 2. Unleash cutting-edge fighting on the PlayStation 2. Get yours now, rated teen, and Unforgiven will be live Sunday, September 21st from old baby, the chocolate capital of the world, Hershey, Pennsylvania.
And speaking of unleashed fighting, Goldberg, Triple H, career on the line.
142 pounds, the Venus.
What a main event, Al. You're right. That is going to be the world heavyweight title will be on the line. But also, maybe, I don't want to say more important than that, but for Goldberg it is, and I think for WWE fans it is, Goldberg must retire if Goldberg is unable to win the title at Unforgiven.
That's true, and the odds are stacked against Goldberg. Triple H is obviously a pressure player. He went into the Elimination Chamber with everything being against him. Totally at the disadvantage. Injured, had Shawn Michaels, who had defeated him last year, and yet he still came out the World Heavyweight Champion.
And we also know that Triple H has a history of ending people's careers.
My good friend Mick Foley.
Triple H, whenever Triple H is put in a situation where his back is against the wall and he has a chance to make history and the game has a chance to put his name on something, Triple H normally gets the job done.
He has not choked in the past.
Listen to this crowd now, not exactly endearing themselves to Rico.
Are they talking about his recreational activities or just his personality?
Don't make me laugh.
I'm just curious.
Well, Val Venus holding on tight to the head of Rico.
Oh, look. And now Rico holding on to
The buttocks of Val Venus. And Val doesn't appreciate
that
at all.
I've been around wrestling a long time. I've seen stomach claws. I've seen brain claws. I've never seen an ass claw.
So is that what we're going to call the new move?
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Now Rico grabs referee Jack Doan.
He didn't just grab it.
I think he liked it.
That's what we call a go-behind.
Rico now using Jack Doan to get to Val Venus. And say what you want about Rico and his antics and his...
Look, Val Venus now taking it to Rico, manhandling him, so to speak. As Rico manhandled. Oh, beautiful knee drop.
And here's the cover, hook of the leg, and a very quick kick out by Rico. And Val Venus obviously is taking exception, and I think, quite honestly, is very offended by the way Rico conducts himself in the ring.
Oh, through that kick now. Hey, don't be fooled by Rico's behavior. Beautiful form. Rico is a blocker. Hey.
What a spinning heel kick right to the face of Val Venus. And the big Valboski is down.
Black belt in karate, and is a former police officer for Las Vegas, and a bodyguard.
Certainly Rico has the resume as being a tough guy, but I wonder if he was a security guard in a drag club or
like you see there
like
or something?
No.
I don't know what you do when we leave here.
I only go to Cheetahs in Vegas.
I don't want to know.
Oh, the top rope, and just coming down with a double hammer on the back of the head of Val Venus.
What the hell?
What?
I saw that in a movie once, I think.
Yeah, but it wasn't even R-rated. PG-13.
Disney has gotten a little edgier.
Now Val Venus back to his feet, and Rico continuing.
Hip toss into a neck breaker.
This might be it. Rico again with a very unorthodox cover. And Jackie Gata, watching it ringside, has got to be loving how her man is performing.
But she's getting upset with the referee because she... That is gross.
I agree with you. That is gross with a jump through elbow drop. Here's a cover hook to the leg. Oh, and Val Venus again is able to kick out.
Well, tomorrow we'll see if you're able to kick out against Jerry Lawler.
I mean,
and look, I'm not a big fan of Jerry Lawler's. It's not like I'm going to be his cheering section. I'm just saying, you got a lot going.
It wouldn't have offended me if maybe you could give me a few points, but instead you're just leaving me hanging out to dry heading into Raw tomorrow night.
Hey, look, I didn't make this bed, did I? You didn't consult me when you ran off with Eric Bischoff, did you?
No. But I'm not a wrestler. But I am.
You're absolutely right.
But
you're
I'll be ready.
And I don't feel it's quite right to put you in this position, but you kind of put yourself in it.
Oh, now Val Venus on a beautiful shoulder block, and down goes Rico.
One for the slam, no. One for Snake Eyes. Rico slid out.
Oh, but Venus catches Rico with a spine buster, and that should probably be it. Hook of the leg, and Rico is able to kick out.
Normally I call a move like that the Gerbil Squirter, and I guess in Rico's case it would be quite apropos.
I think you live to call a Rico match. I think you sit at home week after week. You can hear the impact on the face of Val Venus, and this may be enough on again. I gotta say that Rico, though, is not covering as hard as he should.
That sounded kind of weird.
Well, I was trying to come from your book of, so to speak.
It's not hard. He needs to hook the leg a little bit more and roll him higher up on his shoulders, get a tougher piece of leverage. But, beautiful.
Val Venus, that may be the nail in the coffin that he's needed on. Jackie Gato all the way from the other side of the ring and saves her man, at least for the time being.
Val, he's hot.
Well, it wasn't too long ago that Val Venus was trying to recruit Jackie Gato into his film company.
That ain't gonna save you now, you owe me one.
I think he's about to treat Jackie Gato.
As if he had eyes in the back of his head, and Rico's now stuck on that top rope.
Here we go.
And Val Venus, just a little shaky, shaky, shaky on the shaky, shakies of Rico.
Val Venus with a back suplex into a powerbomb. This could be it. And it is.
Well, Rico comes back to haunt himself.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Coach, and as much as I hate to admit it, I really don't want to see it. Your actions from SummerSlam and last Monday night, they be coming back to haunt you tomorrow night.
Well, I'm going to be there, and I'm going to be ready. I hope JR will be watching at ringside with eyes wide open.
Well, man, I wish you the best of luck. I don't condone your actions, but...
All right, we'll see everybody tomorrow night.